The 11th Hour with Brian Williams 080817. After Donald Trump threatened North Korea with fire and fury, Pyongyang threatened to attack the U.S. territory Guam. Andrea Mitchell, Jen Barry McCaffrey, and Malcolm Nance discussed moderation, video.dutton.momentyjays.